I want everybody to know that if you set your mind to something, you really can do it.
In order to achieve a goal, you've got to have a passion for that goal and be patient. It might take a while for your goal to work, so you've got to persevere. Keep trying. Don't give up.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
And what's your name?
Mandy Harvey.
First losing my hearing, I didn't understand that my life was going to be beautiful again. I could only focus on the loss. I thought that I was going to forget every song that I'd ever heard, all of my memories. I wasn't going to ever hear my family say, I love you. And I was sitting alone in my room trying to create sounds that I could still hear, trying to hold on to a little bit of my past. I was clapping. Just trying to make that sound come, clapping as loud as I could until I bruised the bones in my hand. And it never came. And I gave up. And I lived that way for such a long time, just giving up. And one day I was walking and I fell down the stairs. And I couldn't move. And I thought to myself, is this it? Do I lay here forever? But I realized in that moment, I have two choices. I can stay here forever, I can. Or I can make the difficult choice to stand up and to move forward, to run. And making that decision to stand up and run, that's what got me here today.